wife is taken ill. Gravely ill.
What's the problem?
It's dear Bessie. She's...
Damn it, Archer!
A pleasure, as always, gentlemen. I think you have it from here.
Come on, let's get up there. Come on! We need to get past these sons of bitches!
The camp's up this way. Come on.
I'll take the left side, Charles. You go right, okay?
I guess.
Take him down!
Goddamn army of these bastards! How much is Charles about?
Maybe we should turn him in ourselves.
Still time.
Let's push forward! Look out! We got one shooting from the tower!
Thank you.
y'all doing?
Arthur. You know, you're a lot less ugly from that other angle, Arthur.
Come on.
Do we get a hug, Arthur? A warm embrace for a lost brother now found.
You know, nothing means more to me than this gang, the bond we share. It's the most real thing to me. I would kill for it, I would happily die for it. But in spite of all of that, I would have easily left you here to rot if Charles hadn't stopped me.
I don't believe a word of that, Arthur.
Get him out of here.
You're a great man, Arthur Morgan. The kind of young whippersnapper can really admire.
Oh, shut up. Right, we should split up. Javier, will you escort Mr. McGuire back to camp? Charles, best you ride separately. Be careful. There's patrols everywhere.
What about you?
I'm gonna see what's worth taking here. I'll meet you back there as soon as I can.
All right. Okay, come on.
Have I got stories for you?
Yeah, I can't wait.
I imagine y'all miss me a lot. But fear not, the joy's back in your lives now.
Thank you.